I've been a proton for as long as I can remember. And I remember the first second after the Big Bang. But today, I have the foreboding feeling that all that might change. It's dark. I'm very cold. I seem to be traveling at close to the speed of light. Time drags longer and space contracts. I feel bloated and sick to my stomach. I'm not sure if it's due to the unfathomable speeds or the fact that my energy is converting into mass. My internal quarks mix wildly, and more virtual particles fill the vacuum inside my chest. Stuck in a pipe with 100 billion other protons. I miss my electron, my constant companion since I was 380,000 years old. We were so young and naive back then, when the cosmic microwave background lit up the entire universe. As I reminisce, I feel myself start to wobble and drift. I feel the crowd around me expand outward, and then quickly contract back into the center. Expand and contract. Suddenly, a stray photon grazes my gluons. I look ahead and see a shimmer in the distance. Then I realize those beams of light are coming from a different group of protons on a collision course with us. I panic briefly, but I reassure myself that there is less than a 1 in a billion chance that we'll meet. 1 in a billion. And it had to be me. This is the closest I've ever come to another proton. And it's simultaneously frightening and exhilarating. These short distances, the electromagnetic repulsion over positive charges is no match for the irresistible pull of the strong force now felt by our quarks. With horror, I realize that we're locked in a deadly encounter. This mutual attraction is going to rip us both apart. I fight to keep my quarks, but I cannot hold on. The first one rips away, creating new quarks in its wake. I am dizzy and unstable. The fabric of space-time shivers. For a moment, I see ripples on an endless field. I see the complex dance of particles and waves as they rise and fall. The breath of an ancient and sleeping giant. And then I see no more.